you doing? Jealous? Careful. That's loaded, sweetie.
This way. Hello there. I hope you don't find all this too pretentious. Business in town can draw attention I'd rather avoid.
Understandable.
Oh, yes. This is Miss Love. She's new to our stable here. I felt it was time she see just how I like to do business.
Is that it?
Yes.
Well? Let's have a look.
What's this?
That is the solution to a sudden dilemma I'm having. I'm always looking for new connections in the underworld. Someone who knows their way around arms deals and military specs. Which is why I couldn't resist Miss Love's qualifications. Yet it was foolish of me to welcome someone whom I had never heard of before. Very foolish. As it turns out, Miss Love is not who she claims to be. Isn't that right? How about that? You might be interested to know that I recently acquired one of these missiles. That thing. You'll find its new location quite disturbing. You have to think globally to succeed in business today. Thanks to you guys, the next world power ignoring my demand becomes an instant target for demolition.
Satellites online, Mr. Neil.
Ah, that's great. Well, thank you, whoever you are. Perhaps I could grant you a last request.
Get a hexa?
Enjoy your flight.
You gave him real launch codes?
If I gave him fakes and he checked, we'd be dead.
Oh, I see. You plan on living through this?
Could be worse. See?